What up, y'all? It is your boy Darius, and we're back in biz, y'all. So we have a special reaction we want to do today. Today is the anniversary of Kanye West's second studio album, Late Registration, that dropped on August 30th, 2005. Now, Kanye, well, he was on top of his game as well, because a lot of people know him as a producer, because not a lot of people accepting Kanye as a rapper. Like, yeah, Kanye, he has ghostwriters, people writing for him, but he's more like a producer than a rapper. So, I mean, he writes a couple of some of his tracks, though, so I'll give him that, though. So we're going to check this one out. Diamond from Sierra Leone. So let's check this out, y'all. Let's get it.
We not walking out the diamond reverse. Te pas sonas to sunset. Under the eye them of the soldiers. Every day we not fear for lives. In tea, some of we not enslaved by the rebels. I'm forced to kill our own family then. We not the picking of the blood diamonds. The blood diamonds. The blood diamonds.
Diamonds are forever. They won't leave in the night. I've no fear that they might desert me. Diamonds are forever.
Throw your diamonds in the sky if you feel the vibe.
Diamonds are forever.
The rock is still alive every time I rhyme. Forever, ever, forever, ever, 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 ever. Close your eyes and imagine, feel the magic. Vegas on acid, seen through East Saint Laurent glasses. And I've realized that I've arrived, cause it took more than a magazine to kill my vibe. Does he write his own rhymes? Sort of, I thank him. That mean I forget better than you ever thought of. Damn, is he really that caught up? I ask, if you talking about classes, do my name get brought up? I remember I couldn't afford a Ford Escort, even a Ford Track Recorder. So it's only right that I let the top drop on a
What the fuck that I'm watching to? Hold on, let me go back. Let me go back, y'all.
I realized that I've arrived, cause it took more than a magazine to kill my vibe. Does he write his own rhymes? Sort of, I thank him. That mean I forget better than you ever thought of. Damn, is he really that caught up? I ask, if you talking about classes, do my name get brought up? I remember I couldn't afford a Ford Escort or even a Ford Track Recorder. So it's only right that I let the top drop on a drop-top Porsche. For yourself, that's important. If a stripper named Porsche and you get tips from any man, then your fat friend, her nickname is Minivan. Excuse me, that's just the Henny, man. I smoke, I drink, I'm supposed to stop, I can't because
diamonds are forever.
Throw your diamonds in the sky if you feel the vibe.
Diamonds are forever.
The rock is still alive every time I rhyme. Sick about awards, couldn't nobody cure me. Only player that got robbed and kept all his jewelry. Alicia Keys tried to talk some sense in him. 30 minutes later, seen there's no convincing him. What more could you ask for? The international, national. Who complain about when he is old and throw a tantrum like he is 3 years old? You gotta love it though, somebody still speak from his soul. And wouldn't change by the change or the game or the fame. When he came in the game, he made his own lane. Now all I need is y'all to pronounce my name as Kanye, but some of my plastics still say Kane. Got family in the D, kin folk from Motown. Back in the shy, them folks ain't from Motown. Life moving too fast, I need to slow down. Girl, and give me no need to go down. My father Ben said I need Jesus, so he took me to church and let the water wash over my Caesar. The preacher said we need leaders. Right then, my body got sealed like a paraplegic. You know who you call, you got a message to leave it. The rock stand tall and you would never believe it. Take your diamonds and throw them up like you believe it. Yeah, the beat cold, but the flow is anemic. After debris settles and the dust gets swept off, Big K pick up where Young Hov left off. Right when magazines wrote Kanye West off, I drop my hit sound like the best of. A&R's looking like we messed up. Grammy night, damn right, we got dressed up. Bottle after bottle, till we got messed up in the studio. But really though, yeah, he next up. People asking me is I'm gonna give my chain back. That'll be the same day I give the game back. You know the next question, dawg, yo, where Dame at? This track the Indian dance to bring our rain back. What's up with you and Jay, man? Are y'all okay, man? They pray for the death of our dynasty like amen. But right here stands amen, with the power to make a diamond with his bare hands.
Oh.
Your diamonds in the sky, if you feel the vibe. The rock is still alive.
Oh,
every
man.
Time I rhyme.
Man, Kanye, man, you got some bangers, man. I gotta admit that right now, man. So they did a remix with Jay-Z. Don't know if I'm gonna do that one yet, so I'm probably gonna wait on that. I'm probably drop it, probably do that one probably like in either probably like November or October. So stay tuned for that. Gold Digger is next. Peace.